Many Norwegian-Americans would be celebrating their heritage this weekend, but plans across the U.S. were canceled due to COVID-19. May 17th is Norway's Independence Day. It's normally filled with parades and parties, similar to how Americans celebrate July 4th. Sons of Norway, a heritage group, says they still hope Norwegian-Americans celebrate by baking lefse with the family, singing the Norwegian national anthem, or putting on bunad for traditional May 17th brunch.
Well, so I grew up in a very vibrant Norwegian heritage town in Decorah, Iowa. So my Nordic heritage has always been a big part of my life, and I even majored in Nordic studies at Luther College. So it's just been a very big interest throughout my life. And so Sitten og Mai has been like a constant every year. We celebrate with parades.
With people staying home, Sons of Norway says it's an opportunity to ask family members about how your family settled from Norway to the U.S. They add it's a great way to learn more about family while still celebrating the Norwegian holiday. While many business